Here we are, Friday, January 22nd, history in the making. And we got the press in the back here at 718 Frank Carbondale Highway in Mayfield, set up and running. And you can see here, we've just been throwing things around, making it fit and accommodating. Here's our new laminator I was talking about before, but you can see we've been going to town here. We're not done, but it's been quite a race to the finish. So history in the making. Is inking up the machine, as you can see. Got burgundy on the front, black on the back, printed a two-color placemat. I believe it's Pinkies. Pinkies is the lucky restaurant to come off the press list here at our new location. So just give him a second here. He's working the yank. That's it. Working it, working it. Okay. Ta-da! Ta-da! Let's see. Wow. Is that not a beautiful thing or what? That's not what I'm talking about. Great job, Tom. Great job. Holy crow.
We're getting there.
Wow. Yes, indeed. If that press could talk.
Walk, it'd be better.
And if they could walk too. So, like I said, great job, man.
Thank you.
Appreciate everything you're doing. God bless.
It's a team effort.